Good morning, everyone. This is Marty L. Ward with TAGTalk with Marty on Monday morning and Confidence Build Success Academy. And I am here actually outside Coral Reef Academy because today I'm going to be doing a training for their teachers. But I wanted to share our TAGTalk. So I'm on a little bit early. Appreciate you understanding. And what I wanted to talk about today was about compassion. Having compassion for you, letting yourself off the hook. So that when we let ourselves off the hook, we can have more flexibility, more adaptability, and more understanding. You see, it's us being so hard on ourselves that you may find that you're hard on your children or on your students. And it's when we're so demanding of us that we will do that to all those around us. And so today I wanted you to consider what it would be like to let yourself off the hook, to give yourself a break, or when times get tough and things aren't going well, that you can love yourself through it and allow yourself to know that you are okay, exactly as you are. Now, there are tough days, and there are days that we don't feel that way, but it's in those moments, in those tough times, of you taking a deep breath and allowing yourself to get into that thinking brain and out of your limbic brain, your fight or flight brain, which happens when we're reacting, when we're beating ourselves up. You know, we can be pretty mean to ourselves, right? And call ourselves names, put ourselves down. Why didn't we? We should have, we could have, we must, we might have, right? We second guess ourselves. And for today, I wanted you to consider what it would be like if instead you had compassion for yourself, acceptance for where you are in that moment. Say, well, this is where I am. This is what happened. And now, what can I use to help myself to get through this? To acknowledge your talents, abilities, and gifts. To acknowledge you and say, well, you know, I'm a good planner. I'm a good organizer. I keep this whole family put together, or I keep this classroom organized. So what of my organizing skills? What of my talent to be able to plan can I use in this moment to be able to move forward? And then to have connection to you. And that will give you connection to you. That will help you to get back in touch with who you are. So that, then you can be able to connect to others. You'll be able to relate to your children in a different way. You see, the only way we can give it is to have it. So as you have more compassion for you, more acceptance for you, then you're going to have more acceptance for your children. See them as doing their best as well. Just like you do your best, they do their best. And it's you seeing them for that and saying, wow, I can see that you really worked hard on that. And I see that some areas that you might consider there's room for improvement. What is it you'd like to do to help yourself with that? What can you do today to help yourself to be more prepared for tomorrow? And so by doing that, you'll have a connected relationship with yourself first and then with your children or the children you work with. So for this week, consider having compassion, acceptance, acknowledgement, and connection to you, and therefore to those precious children. Bye-bye for now.